The Atlanta Dream coming off their very first loss of the season, trying to bounce back at home against Chicago. Third quarter action, though. Sylvia Fowles strong inside. Sky up by 7. Then more Sylvia Fowles. Check the score. Chicago up 56-41 in Atlanta. Fowles had a game high 19 points later in the third outside. This is Izzy Castro-Marquez getting it done with the three-pointer. Her 18 points led the Dream. Get it to her one more time outside. Castro-Marquez with a three in transition. She was 3 of 5 from range. The Sky's lead is cut down to a half dozen. Later fourth quarter, now it's Shameka Christon outside, nailing the three. She was 3 of 4 from range, and Chicago up again. Later now in the fourth quarter, it's Catherine Cravel knocking down a three. She had 13 points. Sky in control. Less than 6 minutes to go. It's Cravel again. She gets the layup. The Sky get the win. It's their third straight victory, and the Dream, well, they go down for a second time in a row. Your final score, 80-70, Sky with the victory.